for a rascal in the town where I came from. The people thought that I was dumb because I couldn't do a thumb. Well, that's why they nicknamed you Huckleberry Finn. I laughed at everyone, it was lots of fun. You always wore a grin. Huckleberry Finn, they called you Huckleberry Finn. You do the things I did if you were young again. You'd always find me out fishing beside a shady pool. How you played hooky from our school. You were a rascal, Huckleberry Finn. Is every mischief I be in, but on your freckled face you always wore a grin. You wouldn't put your shoes and stockings on for any man. All I'd ever wear would be a coat of pants when you were Huckleberry Finn. Huckleberry Finn, if I were Huckleberry Finn, I'd do the thing he did, I'd be a kid again. You'd always find me out fishing beside a shady pool, wishing there never was a school. If I were only Huckleberry Finn, in every mischief I'd be in, and on my freckled face you'd always find a grin. I wouldn't put the shoes and stockings on for any man, and all I'd ever wear would be a coat of pants. If I were Huckleberry Finn, we were just as bad as any kid could be, stealing all the apples off the farmer's tree, chasing butterflies until our feet were sore, eating Farmer Brown who owned a grocery store. Remember when we put the tack on Eva's chair? She took a great big rod and started to hit us where the sun would never shine to say a shoot is true, and we were both in love with little Susan Drew. I wouldn't put the shoes and stockings on for any man. All I'd ever wear would be a coat of pants if I were Huckleberry.